Here now with more, Mark Eiglarsh, criminal defense attorney and former prosecutor, and Matt Donnelly, senior entertainment reporter at TheWrap.com. Good to have both of you with us tonight. You know, it is interesting to look at the people who are involved in defending or tutoring is one of the words that's being used. Lisa Bloom is apparently tutoring Harvey Weinstein out of what he has called is bad behavior in the past. Just to familiarize everyone with her, let's watch some of this video of her defending women who claimed that they were harassed in the past. Watch this.
Jane Doe has received numerous threats today, as have all the Trump accusers that I have represented. She is living in fear. She has decided that she is too afraid to show her face.
As we have said all along, revenge porn is a form of domestic abuse. It is also a crime in California and 38 other states, and it's a civil wrong.
So that is the way that we're all used to seeing Lisa Bloom defending women who say that they have been harassed. Here she is this morning on GMA defending Harvey Weinstein. Watch.
We have to throw out the old playbook, okay? You're not going to be attacking women. You're not going to be disrespecting women. You're not going to be digging up dirt on them and embarrassing them. You know, that's the tired old way to go.
Yeah, I find some of those phrases really striking, Mark, and I want to start with you on this. She says, you're going to have to throw out that old playbook, and this is the tired old way to go. This is the way that guys used to behave in the workplace, but, you know, Harvey, we're not going to be doing that anymore. Do you find that contrast striking, Mark?
I don't agree with you on this one. I got to say, at first, I read three times, wait, she's defending him? Is that what I'm reading? But then here's what I found out. First, you got to read her statement in its entirety. People are picking out little sound bites. Secondly, she's not defending him. She's serving as an advisor. And when someone like this readily admits what they've done wrong to some extent, obviously he takes exception to some things, and he's saying, I want to evolve. I want to raise my level of awareness. Then who better than someone who's been a fierce advocate for victims to help him find his way?
I mean, you know, Harvey Weinstein is making a book that she wrote into a series. I just think there's a little bit of a double standard going on here in terms of the way that these cases are looked at by this attorney. And, you know, she's not defending him in that sense, but she is tutoring him is the word that was used. And she did say in remarks today that she, you know, that some of these allegations she believes are false. That is not something that we have ever heard from her on any of these prior cases in terms of understanding, you know, the background and the full picture and looking at both sides of this equation, which she apparently is quite willing to do with Harvey Weinstein.
I get it. Martha, I absolutely understand your thought process, and that's what makes this country great. And even Lisa would be the first to say, if you don't like it, that's totally okay. But her firm is very different than her mother's. She has an open practice. We know her for defending victims, she also does other kinds of work. And in this particular case, when someone comes out and says, I want to accept responsibility, I want to get better, what's wrong? Where's that person supposed to go for assistance? It's going to somebody like Lisa.
All right. Matt Donnelly, what do you think?
Yeah, one of the biggest criticisms I think Hollywood gets in dealing with sexism is that it doesn't go far enough in dealing with how systemic the problem is. So it's a pretty interesting tactic that Lisa would go to the other side and really help change behavior. But obviously, it raised a lot of eyebrows here that they have a book deal. They have one of Lisa's books in development as a miniseries that Jay-Z, by the way, is also an executive producer on about the Trayvon Martin case.
Hollywood is going to circle the wagons around Harvey Weinstein and help him with his problem? It sounds somewhat like what we heard about Bill Clinton and others, you know, that it's an addiction, that there's a problem that they need to work through. The language, when it was used, when she was defending, you know, when she was representing women who accused the president of things, Bill O'Reilly of things as well, was completely different. I mean, in those cases, she said, after that case, this is what happens when women speak our truth. We can slay dragons. In this case, on Harvey Weinstein, she's saying, as a woman's advocate, he is an old dinosaur learning new ways.
Yeah.
I mean, doesn't that strike you as a little bit of hypocrisy?
It does. I don't think you'll find a lot of Hollywood people, you know, rushing to drive him to therapy. I think that they'll do a lot of watchful waiting and see how this pans out as he, you know, pursues his own sort of remedies for all these things. But I think people are just waiting to see how this shakes out. I would not,
Martha,
be quick to say that everyone is rushing to.
He did a documentary, Harvey Weinstein, called The Hunting Ground, which went after the college sex issues on campuses, which was roundly criticized by people for its impartiality and its lack of understanding of the whole issue. Mark, just a quick final thought here.
You mentioned a couple of people, like the president, for example, and Bill O'Reilly, who never stepped up to the plate and said, okay, I want to learn, I did wrong. This guy does.
We're going to have to address that. We're going to have you back because I'm getting cut off. Thank you.